logo analysis and designing. So this is what we have for you guys. First of all, you will be learning about the basic shapes, you know, all the basic shapes like circle, triangle, square, line, horizontal, all kind of shapes. Now you name it and we have considered it already. Then which logos gets more rate? It's like what happens? Some logos are like you can charge more than the quality. If the thing is of, let's assume 1 lakh rupees, you can easily go for 1.25, 1.5 like that. So there is a particular kind of logo. If you use those principles in the logo, your rate will be more than what the quality of yours is. That you can do very easily if you want to. Like for example, these Coca-Cola and Fair and Lovely, these people are able to charge more than what the quality of that product is. So what is the logic behind it? How you can do it without investing tons and tons of money into marketing? These guys are doing this by using the money in the marketing, but we will be able to deliver similar kind of result without investing so much of money in the marketing. Then there are some logos which sell things very fast. So this also you will be learning that which are those logos which sells things very fast. Okay. Then logos which makes selling at higher rate difficult. So there are some logos, if you are using that logo in your own organization, you will struggle to increase your rate. You will have a lot of challenges to sell the things at higher rate. The rate struggle, the challenges will always be there for you. So this is the another problem which we can easily detect. See, how to get good clients for a logo designing. If your analysis is up to the mark, if your analysis is good, then nobody is going to ask for the result in the first place. Your analysis has to be accurate. Your analysis has to be to the point, pinpoint, correct. And then it becomes easy for you to get the work. So with this kind of understanding that which logos makes sales difficult or makes sales at the higher rate difficult, this knowledge will give you that power to grab the opportunity to do the right kind of analysis and to give the right kind of solution for the person as well. So logos, which helps you to implement delegation. This is amazing, amazing, amazing thing for most of the entrepreneurs, because you know, 97% of the entrepreneurs struggling with this. They are not being able to delegate what they do to other people. And this is a selling point for me in most of the logo designing process. I easily told to that people, okay, that you do not have the delegation in your place. It's like if you are not there in your organization will fail next moment. You know what, guys? I got a lot of orders because of this particular analysis. So you will be able to implement the logos which will help an organization to have the delegation in place. And you can analyze and design the both things at the same time. Which logo generate more inquiries? So this is another amazing science, amazing logo type. If you use this kind of logo, what will happen? The company will get lots of inquiries. Okay. Then there is another kind of logo which gets bigger work with the small inquiry. The inquiry will be, let's assume inquiry will be very small. A person is asking for a nail. You know, a person goes to that house for a nail and he gets the contract of entire house to repaint or entire house to, you know, do the interior, something like that. No? So with the small inquiry, the person is getting big order. So there are logos. In some business types, this is the kind of logo you need to have. This is the kind of logo which will help those kind of people to get bigger inquiries. You know, with the small inquiries, they will get bigger work. So there are section of industries for which you need to suggest this kind of logo, because this is the kind of logo will always work for them, not for the other people. So logos which helps to have robust designing. So let's assume you are in a manufacturing industry and you want your machines to be very strong, very correct, and you want them to work very well at somewhere else. You don't want to get your machine breakdown very often. So this is the kind of logo you should go for. Robust designing. In the sense, if you give the machine to somebody, you will never have the complaints from your clients. Your clients will always say, aapka machine bada achcha hai, kabhi kharab nahi hota. So this is the kind of logo you can give for those people. Then logos which helps you to make your products become better. So if you are not into this, but if you are into some kind of product, so you also can have a different kind of logo which will help you to, you know, develop better products. Then see a red color. So a lot of people, if you go around and watch, you know, a lot of people are using red color in their logo a lot, you know, a lot, especially transport people or, you know, food industry people, they tend to use a red color a lot in their logo. So is it wise to use, and when you are not supposed to use, and when you are supposed to use? There is a line, you know, what is happening in a lot of companies scenario right now, that those companies are not growing enough. Ek had tak wo grow hote, aur uske baad unka growth jo hai band ho jata hai, uske upar wo ja nahi pate. Uska reason kya pata hai? Uska reason ye hai ki unke life mein they are not changing their mindset by changing the logo or by changing doing something. Unka mindset utne ka utna hi hai, to unka jo income hai, growth hai, wo bhi utne ka utna hai. The rate is same, rate is not changing at all. So there is the catch. There are a few colors like red, black, and some colors are like that, that which you are not supposed to use at certain stages in your career. So kuch jagah pe aapne black bilkul hi nahi use karna chahiye, kuch jagah pe aapne red bilkul hi nahi use karna chahiye. Because us stage pe agar aap red use karte ho to aapka naam kharab hoga. Aur kuch jagah pe, you know, it's like the scenario, the perfect analysis, how exactly you should use a red color, kahan pe use karna chahiye, kitna use karna chahiye, kab use karna chahiye, uska logic hai. Then black color is a similar way, kab use karna chahiye, kab nahi use karna chahiye, uska logic hai. So you will be learning all those things. When does you get more inquiries and less work? Kai baar aisa hota hai ki aapke paas bahut amazing, bahut bade bade inquiries aate hain, lekin wo aapka kaam ko convert nahi kar pate. To ye kis tarah ke logos hai jo is tarah ka life aapke life mein laate, is tarah ka cheeze aapke life mein laate. So that also you will learn in this particular science. There is one pattern because of which your logo will always have instability in organization. Aapki company kabhi stable nahi ho payegi. You know, कभी बहुत पैसा आएगा, फिर वर्कर नहीं रहेंगे, वर्कर रहे तो काम नहीं रहेगा, काम है तो पैसे नहीं रहेगा. You know, some kind of challenges will always be there in your organization. तो कुछ लोगों जो है वो constantly आपको trouble में डालते, तकलीफ में डालते. So that also you will come to know about from this. Then, what is the trend? What is the trend in the current logo which attracts more money? We will teach you. Then, when is the time to apply white color? Okay, this is very very unique, and white color is very very dangerous if you use at the wrong moment. The way the red and black goes, white is also very dangerous if you are using that at the wrong moment in your organization. So that you have to be very very careful where you are supposed to use and where you are not supposed to use that. Then there is some unique things like what is the significance of arrows and how to use arrows in the logos. This is nobody is talking in the universe right now. So we will be learning about this amazing tool. How can you use the arrows to give maximum effect, maximum results in your life? So this is okay. So other than this, what we will be learning, like, okay, there is how use circle, triangle, square, hexagon, pentagon, octagon in the logo. What are the rules to use these kind of, you know, symbols? What are the rules? Kab ye cheeze aapko result degi, kab ye cheeze aapko result nahi degi, kis tarah ke result dengi, kis tarah ka triangle use karna hai, kis tarah ka square use karna hai, uska color kya hona chahiye, placement kya hona chahiye, size kya hona chahiye, all those things we will be discussing in this particular class. And then I will be teaching you simple astrology tricks. I will be teaching you basics of astrology which will help you to design a powerful logo. Because what our R&D, if you use certain tricks of astrology, your logo gives awesome results. Okay, so we will be learning about those things as well. Then how to attract high paying clients to the logo. This is something very very unique which we will be learning again. So people coming to your life, the customers coming to your life will be paying you high amount, good amount to get the work done from you. So which kind of logo will attract that kind of clients? That we also learn. How to increase sales through logo. If you only want your logo to, you know, increase your sale, so how to do it? Those things we will learn again from the scientific logo designing. This is we have considered. Then, okay, this will again, we have done it. And then which logo creates health issues in family? Okay, so this is very, very unique. Again, if your family having the issues like, you know, diabetes, sugar lies, you know, leg issue, accidental issue, unnecessary losses, somebody is having brain related issues and all. So those things can easily rectified from this logo. Heart problem, leg problem, head problem, accidents, unnecessary losses, all those things can easily be reduced by changing the logo. So this will also be learning in this. Okay, now the how to establish natural harmony using logos. Again, we will understand at times not changing things is the best thing. So, not changing a logo is a good thing. What your client needs more at the time is a harmony, is a peace of mind, is a comfort in his life. So how to establish that thing from the logo? He has everything, money, family, everything is good. Now he wants everything to go in the naturalistic way, in the most harmonious way. That also can be designed by the logos very easily. So how to identify logos which force you, higher rate of interest. So there are some logos which will attract a higher rate of interest loan. You will get into trouble. You will take a loan and that loan will pile up all the time. That loan will not go down. Har bar kya hoga? Wo loan ka amount badhte jayega, interest ka amount badhte jayega. So how to identify those kind of logos and how to solve it, those things we will learn again. And this is very, very easy. Worker problem, employee problem. How can we solve those from the logo? This also we will be learning from this particular course. Okay. So right now, this is how the course will look like. Okay. So if you, this is the smallest portion. There will be multiple additions to the course. If you see, there are so many types of shapes you see. So every shape has their own uniqueness, dot. If you cannot see, this is dot, circle, ellipse, standing, stippling, circle, triangle, square, pentagon, hexagon, polygon, which we just now, got into. Those things then, here, if you go for font, which kind of fonts are there? These are the most used fonts. So what kind of fonts will get you what kind of results? Which fonts will be best for your organization, your type of work? Those things we'll also learn. Then these are different types of logos. There are different types of logos. If you go ahead and check, abstract logos, mascot logos, watermark logos, lettermark logos, emblem, combination of marks, arrow in the logo, tree, animal figure, all those things. Of course, different font of logos, different font types of visiting cards, how to make visiting cards, what is the placement in the visiting cards, colors. We have approximately 17 colors. I have written 13 over here, but we have approximately more than 17 colors to discuss. So all these things we will be discussing in the logo designing. And